guys want to, we can go from this way and go around, or we can go from this way and go around.
You choose.
It doesn't matter. Siqi, I've done this so many times. This is my pre-dinner walk.
Okay.
Let's go this way.
Okay. I came through here, and there's this little snake on here, just very small. I have no idea what kind of snake, none.
Right.
But, I mean, he was just, you know, I didn't get very close.
They have a lot of poisonous snakes, right?
I think there's a few there. Saw a cobra one time, biking.
Wow.
Yep. Rode by him and he just kind of went up and the hood came up and it's like,
okay. Okay.
Just keep going.
Terrifying.
Not in here. This is back in Tainan. I told you those two guys climbed the up to the peak here.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm guessing guessing this is where they started from.
Oh, nice.
I'm only saying it because this fence went up. And
how long has that been there?
I really, people told us about it.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know really how long ago it was.
Yeah.
There's a hole.
Typhoon kind of bent it over like this, but
I'm guessing
this is where they started up.
And someone cut a hole through it anyway.
Yeah.
They said they got a pretty big find.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's just kind of around the corner.
Just barely see the edge of it. You're not looking careful. Just broke up a lot of places here, and they kind of slipped it back in, but they never really did a...
They didn't patch it.
Yeah, not a proper job.
Yeah.
Get a little bit more pollution in the air, this turns a real nice shade of orange.
Ooh.
Cool.
But fortunately, the air quality is pretty good today.
Okay.
Not for photography, but.
Yeah. No, it gives a nice orange cast to the sky. Ooh, yeah.
They still haven't, they worked on it, but
it's careful. Sichi, are you going to be okay?
Mm-hmm. How about you?
I'm great.
I can help you hold something.
Yeah, I'm good.
bit of a wood structure here. The beams are still here.
Oh, it's just gone. Wow.
Yeah, they pretty much taken it all out. I'm sure that typhoon was probably the major
destroyed
reason.
It. Yeah. Wow. Yep.
Now, we can get up here for a bit of a view, but you have to be careful.
Okay.
But we don't have to if you don't want
Let's
to.
Let's do it.
I want to check with Sitchy first there. I don't
He'll be okay. I'll be okay.
It's not that bad, just want to... You can kind of see the path.
All right. One time.
Beautiful. What about Okinawa? Have you been to Okinawa?
I have been, but only briefly. I didn't really. Reed and I stopped on the ship there when we were coming back to Taiwan.
I see.
So I really can't tell you about that, other than I guess it's a big Air Force military U.S. base there. I don't know what percent, but they cut down quite a lot.
Right.
Ten Ding is really complaining.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's been outside. I remember it was hot. And I saw so many of them in Kyoto, in Japan.
Yeah, oh, I think South Korea. Anyway, they were angry because the U.S. military launched the LOTTE, the U.S. military put missiles on their golf course.
Oh.
This is back in when the North Korea was a year and a half ago.
Right.
So they banned Chinese tourists from South Korea.
Oh.
Because of that.
Do you want to go up, Aaron?
Sure.
You can have a better view.
Sure. Sure.
Go ahead.
Thank you.
Very fun stair.
Is it still still there?
Much better here. Yes. Binoculars then? You've seen it before. No green flash today then.
A little
haze there.
Land in front of you.
That's true.
Yeah.
So it has to be right at the horizon?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, right. Just when it disappears into the ocean,
mm-hmm.
and if it's clear enough, everything is clear.
Mm-hmm. It's just right.
I think it just like refracts
mm-hmm. the light.
The water from the.
Yeah.
Oh,
interesting.
Wow.
Interesting.
That's my theory, but it is. It's a. And that some of them are longer than others, but it's various, like, whoa, what was that?
How long does it last? Just a fraction of a second?
Yes.
Interesting.
We've seen one that was probably a second.
Yeah.
One.
Yeah.
Probably like, otherwise it's just a little,
whoop. Yep. Cool. What is the name of that beach over there? Does it have a name? Is it just Kenting Main Beach or something?
I think this is, yeah, this is all.
That's the main beach.
Dennis, how long you've been in Taiwan? Wow.
Well, almost. Let's say 28 plus.
Yeah.
It's almost 30 years.
It's a beautiful place. I bet it's changed a lot since when you first moved.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Except the traffic.
Always
cars
bad.
Cars get bigger, the streets don't.
Yeah.
And the drivers don't.
Yeah.
I'm generalizing.
Yeah.
Yeah, the traffic. Well,
should we head back?
Okay. Find dinner.
Okay. I'm going to kill myself doing that.
Hello.
Hello.